To start off, I want to tell a little story about how this night came to be. 20 years ago, over 20 years ago, your performers met, doing, performing, entertaining in their youth. And through the magic of Halloween, the magic of COVID, and the magic of the internet, they are going to bring some entertainment for you tonight. You're going to hear show tunes, you're going to hear movie songs, you're going to hear classics. And without further ado, we will bring you Samantha Marie's Ramsdell and Genevieve Myers. Have a wonderful evening and enjoy yourselves.
Hello, my lovers, souls, spirits, human beings. I just want to start out this evening with a song about where we should be living right now, what space we should be in.
I believe in love. And now, my kingdom awaits. We have a special song that I'm going to have my friend, my hippie friend, join me in. This is a favorite of mine, and we're going to sing a little song for you. Sing along if you will, if you like.
Don't deny the love, man.
Don't deny the love. Speaking of love. Speaking of love.
Don't deny it.
Don't deny it, okay? Love, 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 but don't deny it. That's all we have to say. That's what we have, in other words, what we're going to sing about.
If there's a price for rotten judgment, I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that. Would you think I'm kidding? Please, the earth and heaven to you, try to keep me hidden. None of me can see right. Oh, no chance, no way, I won't say it, no, no. You're sorry by denying it, no, no. It's too cliche, I won't say I'm in love. I thought my heart had learned its lesson. It feels so good when it's torn out. My head is screaming, get a grip, girl. Unless you're dying to cry your heart out. Oh, 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 give in, check the ring, go in love. Defeat, no play, I won't say I'm in love. No way, off base, I won't say it. Get off my case, I won't say it. Girl, don't be proud, it's okay, you're in love.
For coming. So glad you guys can be here. Obviously, you know, Halloween looks a little different this year. How many times have you heard that today? Ugh. Anyways, so we're just trying to have fun. You know, basically, we got our costumes out from the basement and we were like, what can we do with these? Let's put on a show. So all the costumes that you're going to see are ones that we've worn throughout our lives, which just makes it that much more perfect because this is definitely from college. It's been through some rough times. But we're really excited. We have some really fun songs for you guys. So make sure you're drinking heavily because that's all that you should be doing these days because the world is a shit show. Prue, do you want to come say hi? No, nope. Oh, no, she doesn't. Prue, come here. Come here. All right. Well, also, can we just all give it up for the butler too? The butler with his amazing introduction. What would we do without him? Stage manager. Like, it's just, we love him. Anyways, without further ado, we have another song for you.
This one is for the troops.
And Prue.
My doll is as dainty as a sparrow. Her figure is something to applaud. Where she's narrow, she's narrow as an arrow. And she's broad, where I'm broad should be broad. Dynamite. Her hair is blonde and curly. Her curls are curly.
the girly, her lips are pips. I call her hips twirly and whirly. She's my baby, I'm her cap. I'm her booty, she's my trap. I am coming, I don't want to run, cause I'm having so much fun with honey bun. Believe me, sunny, she's a cookie who loves them till you're done. And being funny, honey, put your money on my honey bun.
I would like to dedicate that song to the captain. If you know, you know. Thank you guys so much again for coming out. I didn't get to say thank you before because I was a crazy hippie child, but I mean, that's kind of part of who I am anyway, so sorry, not sorry. But I really hope you guys are enjoying your Halloween. I hope you guys find a way to enjoy your Halloween this year. Anything is possible if you just think positive. We have another very, very special guest for you tonight. You might know her. You might love to hate her. She's a lot, but maybe you would like to introduce yourself, actually. So,
hey, all you cool cats and kittens.
Yeah, I'm gonna
say Carol Baskin here. As you may know, things have had a rough year. 2020's not been my year. you know, I got kicked off Dancing with the Stars. I killed my husband. This is crazy. Anyways, so somehow I ended up here, and I'm gonna do a little song for you guys. And this is actually one of the songs that I did on Dancing with the Stars. I can't believe they didn't love it, but obviously they're insane. So I'm gonna do a little song for you guys. Hopefully you'll appreciate. There might be a special guest that comes along. I don't know. You guys are about to find out. All right. Here we go.
Up to challenge tomorrow and see what's going to bother.
cameos and come visit my cool cat's kitten corral at the rescue. Love you.
Well, that was quite a show. Let's slow it down for a moment, shall we?
You have to stay classy. You so have to classy. Stay traditional.
Traditional. It's tradition.
Yes.
And my favorite movie, Halloween movie, of all time, is a little movie. I don't know if you guys have heard of it. It's, like, not that big. Like, no one's, like, really watched it before. So, I don't, like, I don't know if you guys have seen it, but it's called Hocus Pocus. So, it's, like, this, like... I don't know, it's just like this Marvel Halloween movie. And I just feel like it was gonna, I just feel like it wouldn't be right, you know, if we didn't do a little homage to one of my favorite movies of all time. So sing along, if you will, grab a beverage, and let's go to Salem, shall we? I put a spell on you, and now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I lie. Oh, been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back, and there's hell to pay. I put a spell on you, and now you're mine. Hello, Salem. My name's Wilfred. What's the go? I put a spell on you. Now you're gone. Now when you judge on you. You were so strong.
beautiful. James, I don't know what was happening there for a second, but
he did what he could. With
he
what
did what he
had.
Could with what he had. He's a newer witch. Okay, we got to give him a little
We're
bit
training
of
training him.
He's in witch in training. You know what I mean?
You know how it goes.
Oh, anyways, so let's just appreciate. You know, we're talking about witches. And how they're just a staple of Halloween, obviously. But you know what I feel like is a staple in, like, life and in Broadway? But, like, in life.
In life.
Like, I don't know if you guys have heard of it. There's, like, this show on Broadway with witches.
It's, like...
I don't know if you guys have heard of it, though. You probably wouldn't. You guys probably wouldn't have heard of it. I doubt it, honestly.
It's called Wicked.
It's called Wicked?
And it's wicked good. Cause like,
look at
where's
using that name?
What?
Oh, that was crazy, yo.
Stop. I
that's
know.
Crazy. So we're gonna do a song from Wicked if that's cool.
Yeah.
Again, like, I don't know if you guys will know this, but like,
we're gonna stop talking.
We're gonna start
Don't worry.
Don't worry. We will do it eventually. You know, someday. All right. This is a little song from Wicked. Here we go.
Then you kiss, I know there's pain.
square, and none of it seems to matter anymore. The stream that beat the same rocks like a quivering floor. Who can say I've been changed for the better? I do believe I have been changed for the better.
Intermission, but I could just send you, James. You do like a tap dance. We're just gonna plow ahead. You know what I mean? Just like those are Maynard terms. Plow ahead. Hopefully you guys are enjoying yourselves. You know, hopefully you're having a good time. We have a couple more songs for you guys. So make sure, again, you know, we're gonna do a little plugging at the end, but where you can find us, I'm sure you already. You already know us, though, so, okay. Anyways, we have a couple more songs. James, are you going to do your ballad?
I thought that got cut.
You're right. We're just waiting on a quick little costume change. You know, that's showbiz, that's life, that's live theater. It's when you just, you know, we got to make costume change. That's what we do. We're professionals. This is a professional show. So we're just gonna do some costume changes. Oh, you know what I can do? He's the gym manager, just working at the gym, and he's
working all the time. He's the
gym manager. Okay, that was your intermission. You're welcome. All right, without further ado. Wow, she's something.
This is
else.
A costume I have had. I think since I've moved to New York, so I've had this costume for about 10 years. I can still suck my way into it. And so I'm going to sing a song that reminds me of this costume, and that fits with this costume, and a song that I just love to sing, and I hope you guys love it too.
Thank you.
Love.
That's the theme.
Love, love, love. That's the thing.
Okay, I just want to preface this with this is from college, and I couldn't zip it in the back, and like I'm not gonna turn around because my full asshole is gonna be on in your face. So we're just gonna pretend that like this like fits, okay? This is a low budget show. This is what we call low budget. So like I just thought this was gonna fit better, but like I can't breathe. So we're just keep that like in the back of your mind, okay? Just know that like I can't really breathe that well. Cause quarantine's been rough, you know what I'm saying? there's been a lot of carbs involved, so you know things are just a little tight. Anyway, so I bet you can guess what song I'm gonna sing. Obviously the XL version. Here we go. Let's just like down a little bit.
Oh, that was really beautiful.
the vocals, the face, you know, who cares about the clothes, honestly. Anyway, guys, I just wanted to say thank you so, 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 so much for sticking in and staying in and tuning in to us tonight. We really just wanted to do something fun, something silly, and just like have some fun with something because everything is so unpredictable right now. So we wanted to make sure that we were able to give you guys some giggles, give you guys some laughs, give you guys some music because music is just so healing and does so much for the body, the soul, the mind. I mean, let's be honest. Sorry, I'm not going to get into my whole like holistic thing right now because I know a lot of you know how I could be. Sorry. But we're going to close off this number with you with a number.
A number.
A number.
She's a number.
Oh, this is and, lovely.
Right?
I love that.
It's a bridesmaid's dress.
It looks really good on you.
Thank you so much. The tits are a little saggy, but she'll do.
Aren't we all?
Are we all just a little saggy?
Aren't we all just a little saggy year? Right now?
All right, so we're going to do a final song for you guys. Thank you again so much for listening and tuning in. Do you want to, like, should we, like, plug where to find us? I don't know. Is that what we do?
Yeah.
Before we, you know, before we, like, give you the last little bit?
Of course.
Just tell us, where do we find you? Like, what are you up to these days?
Me?
Yeah.
My name is Genevieve Myers. Okay. And I'm...
You are? That is your name?
That's my name. I'm an actress. I'm a singer. I'm a medical Reiki practitioner. You can find me on Instagram at... They need to come up with a finger sign for that.
Close enough.
That's it. At Genevieve Myers. This is also my YouTube channel. So if you don't know how to spell my name, you can look on here and learn how to spell it. I know it's rough. And also I'm on Facebook, I'm on Twitter, but if you need to reach me, you can reach me on Instagram at Genevieve.
What about the talks?
The talks?
Yeah, the TikToks.
Oh, I'm not on the TikToks. But I mean,
what? She will be soon. She'll be able tonight.
She's gonna bully me into it.
Yeah, and you know, you guys, I'm Sam. I'm
in She's Santa. A TikTok star.
I'm a TikTok. Somebody say I'm a TikTok sensation.
She is. It's like, I said it.
But mostly just embarrassing myself. So Sam Ramsdell 5 on all the platforms. I don't do the tweets, though. That's my thing. I don't do the tweeties.
It's fine.
But you know what? What are you gonna do? Anyway, so we're gonna end the song that we've been wanting to sing together. And it came from Smash.
Smash.
So if you watched it, how long ago was it? Like a couple years ago?
Not a couple years ago, girl. That was like, yeah, that was like okay. 7 years
back
ago.
Back in the day.
Yeah.
So we're going to do a little song from Smash. And hope you guys enjoy it. Let's just make sure.
Nor my jeans starches moving on. While at her fantasies play and do it, that'll make you forget where you are. The music starts playing. It's the beat of her heart saying, let me be your star. That laughed to a girl, a song in her heart. She's waiting to start the adventure. The fire and the drive and the extremes come of life. They fill her soul. She's in control. Let me be your.
Spending your beautiful Friday night with us.
I love you, Mom. I love you, Christopher.
To all our friends and family, you guys are the best. We love you. Happy Halloween. Vote.
Yeah.
That.
I'd vote.
Okay. I'd vote.
Yeah.
All right. Bye. I love you.
Bye.